Yeah, I should not have been beaten by this guy. I should not have. For some reason though, I always seem to come to him in a really bad position and then screw myself over like I did. T-Shock? Not a one-hit kill. Kinda surprised. There we go. Be ready for all those stats to change. Throw Poison Boy to the wolves, or in this case, the rat. Oh, I was hoping for a poison, to be honest. Which means you probably know where I'm going next. Ooh, nice. Still no poison, though. That'll get me under half. Come on, poison something. Uh-oh, it outspeeds. It outspeeds. But I do more damage. Ooh. When I go first this time because he didn't use quick attack. Nice. 17. What? Crypt King is evolving. Look at him. Look at him. Look at him. Look at him. He looks so shiny. He's so red, he almost looks shiny. That's why I carry 6, even though they're not all gonna be used forever. Alright, so at least now I don't have to worry about doing any switch training anymore. I don't need an Olderon, which is next door, because I already have the only thing you can get with it. So red, he almost looks shiny. Look at that attack stat, 59. Oh, oh, oh. That's just so beautiful. So, I think we're gonna move for now up front. That's how we're gonna set up for now. Here's the guy looking to build his building. Put up his building. Ooh, he's got his. I think he's using a chop to flatten the land. Do you have a spear on? I don't think I do. I don't think I caught one. Didn't really matter to me because I don't really want a far-fetched either. And here's our good friend the chairman with over 100 Pokemon who just wants to talk and 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 talk. So I'm just gonna go through this quickly. Oops, look at the time, I kept you too long. Thanks for hearing me out, I want you to have this. That's what the bike voucher does. Don't worry, my Fero will fly me anywhere, so I don't need a bike. Hope you like cycling. It's the only thing I came in here for, so see ya. There's the gym with the cut bush. Now I can get super potions. Oops, I tried to take too many. Can't wait till I can get full heals too. The SSN awaits, or at least it did better. Okay, good. I would have been really mad if the ship was not here waiting for me. Why, thank you for the potion. Well, back when all the sprites were just regulated stuff. Sailor's pride. Buddy, when I'm done with you, you won't have any pride. Funnily enough, Pride Weekend is this week. I know someone who's down there. Or at least someone who said they're down there. Don't know they're actually gay, but... yeah. Don't really care. Don't know him that well. Know him through work. Asked him what he was doing. Asked her, actually, what she was doing this weekend. Said she was going down to the parade. Come on there, big boy. I'ma take you down, I'ma take you down, I'ma take you down. Say more thundershocks than I'd like, but hey. And last but not least. Lie down. See, there's acid. Your spirit sank me. So is it fighting? No, I don't know what they say. Do they say they suck at it? That's like how I would like go into that battle in real life. Start with a chirp, end with a win. Ooh, yay! Now for now is gonna evolve. Right, good fight. But for now is evolving. Doo-doo-doo-doo. So now I've got 4, 5 evolved Pokemon on my team. For now, Poison Boy, Noodle King, Carp King, and Lizard Bro. The only one that won't be evolving, of course, is Ash. I never evolve my Pikachus. Alright, that's enough for now. Let's give Carp King his first action. Look at that. And he's down for the count. I am so gonna destroy my rival the next time we see him. Which is actually fairly soon. And again, trying to poison someone is gonna create problems. You know, I don't know what his actual level up moves are. I know he learns Twin Needle at some point. Question is when. Because that actually might be useful. Especially if I end up getting rid of, what's his name? Nidorino. But he needs to stop dying first. Twin Needle at 20, Rage at 25, Pin Missile at 30. And then he can learn a little more than a handful of TMs. Get him a 1, which makes him somewhat more useful. Having a set cut guy. Okay, I battled you. But yeah, he basically knows his entire moveset by level 35. And the last move in his moveset that I would actually teach him is Pin Missile at 30. Ow. My ears. Did anybody else just have some audio difficulties? So my apologies, because that means that was my audio. Ow. Use up those potions first. Look at that! How often do I try and poison people? Pretty often. Suddenly, this SOB uses a poison sting on mine for now. And look at that. Screw you. Screw you. Should still have a couple antidotes. Well, at least I'm not poisoned as well. Could be worse. Stick with Ash to take down the Staryu. Come on. Oops, I forgot I actually have to be careful of the amount of items I'm carrying. I believe 12 is water gun, is it not? Ha! Never mind, Carp King has a water move. I will not be teaching Bite any to anything. HP up, HP up. Might as well go with one of the few things that I know for sure will still be in here. Mega Punch. Funnily enough, Ash can learn that. Whirlwind is not going to get taught to anything. wave is known by the only thing that can learn it. That is tempting. That is not as tempting.